All right, boys and girls, we're in our Your Turn book on page 41. And this week we're talking about R blends and S blends. Some words begin with a consonant blend. Listen to hear the beginning sounds in the word crab. You can hear the sound of each letter in the blend. The blend is crab, right? C-R, make cr. Read the word, write the word, circle the picture that it names. The first word is frog. Say frog. Good. Now we're going to write the word frog right below it, the whole word, right with me. F-R-O-G. And I also want you to underline the blend, F-R. Good. And let's look at the pictures and circle the frog. Good job. Number two. The word is grass. Say grass. Good. Let's underline the blend we hear in grass. And that's G-R. Now rewrite the word grass right below it, the whole word. G-R-A-S-S. Good job. Okay. Now we are going to circle the picture that shows grass. So we have some grass, some flowers, and a tree. So circle the grass. Good job. Number three is crib. Say crib. Good. Cr, C-R makes the blend. Underline the blend. Okay, now rewrite the whole word right here. There you go. And circle the crib. Remember, a crib is a bed that a baby sleeps in. So here is our crib. Good. The next word is snap. Say snap. Good. Underline the blend. S-N. And write the whole word on the line. Okay. Which picture shows someone snapping? Good, the second picture. Whoops, kind of colored on the picture there. Alrighty, good job.